Hey guys, I'm sorry if this camera is like such bad quality, but today I'm going to be showing you my Tumblr or slash room decor that I made, it takes like 2 minutes to make. All I need is a water bottle, water, paint or food coloring, and glitter. Any color, you can have any amount of water. All the sizes, like, you can have any size water bottle, any size of water that you put in there, any amount of paint, which is, like, any color and amount of glitter. So, yeah, guys, let me show you. Alright, so the first one I have is this, yellow one. It's for my mom that I made today that I just got after school. Whenever I got back from school, I seriously just made this, and it took like a minute or two, and then just put a num-num sticker on it, right? And then this is like the glitter. So yeah, let me show you how it looks like. I can shake it up and it will look like really pretty green. On camera, it looks like a different color, but it's really green and pretty in real life. So, yeah, I made this one for my mom. The second one I have is this orange one. I made it for my sister. Same recipe, just different colors. Okay. So this one is orange, kind of looks like Fanta, and then on the bottom it's just this color glitter. Whenever you shake it up, it looks like brownish, copper, gold, glittery water. If you can tell what I mean, like, I don't know if it will show the color on camera. But this is how it looks like. But bam. The third one I have is this blue one. This one and the next one, which is the last one I will show you, are for my family members that are coming to meet me on my birthday. So this blue one, I decorated it, if you can tell, with just num-num stickers and some holographic tape, which I think might have fell off. Alright, so this is like the color glitter. It's gold, silver, and blue. When I shake it up, it's a really, really beautiful dark blue color. It's really, really pretty. Okay, the fourth one I have is, aka my last one, it's this hot pink one. It has just holographic tape on it here and here. On camera, it kind of looks silver, but it's holographic. And then this num num stickers. And this is the color glitter, hot pink. And as you can tell, it's hot pink and some silver and green. And I can't really hold it by the lid because the paint is drying. But it's like a metallic silver, or like a pearly color, I guess you could say. It's the same thing on the blue one. I don't know for sure, you guys. But you see, I don't know if you can see that. It's metallic. Same thing on this, but I can't touch it because it's drying. Sounds like bubblegum, actually. Yeah, let's shake it. It's really, really pretty. It's like a dark berry color. It's like a dark berry color almost. Really, really pretty. It's like actually really, really, like I keep saying really, really pretty, but it's prettier in real life than on camera. Just extremely pretty, and I love it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love you so much. If you're new to our channel or my channel, my name is Nikita, or you can call me Nikki if that's easier. Comment down below which one is your favorite, the orange, yellow, blue, or hot pink. Okay? So, by the way, these two don't have like the metallic color on the top because only my special ones get the metallic ones. So yeah, so I'm gonna tell y'all all of the the people that I'm giving these to. Simona, aka my little sister. Mom. I don't know what she's called, but like, I know her name, so I'm just gonna say her name. But I don't know what she is. Like, I don't know if she's my aunt or something. So, Ina and Polina. So, yeah. Alright. Bye. Peace.